Okay, y'all, runaway child, back at y'all. Flat trucking tips. We're gonna give y'all some tips on how to acquire a little bit of extra money throughout your year. If you haven't already been doing these tips, or if you haven't already had some tips that you have in place for yourself already. So we'll go ahead and give you these tips for, you know, future planning. If you want to do some Christmas saving, if you want to do just saving period, you know, I wouldn't advise to just only save. I would advise to save and then reinvest. If you're saving money, you're spending money. The longer you let it sit, the more it's gonna dwindle. So I advise you to put it in some kind of stock or some kind of hedge fund or some type of CD or mutual fund or something where it's gaining, you know, a percentage rate. But anyway, tip of the day is, okay, $1 per week. This won't break anyone's bank. This won't break anyone's bank. I promise you it won't. Okay, right here, what we got? We got $1 per week for 52 weeks, right? $1 per week for 52 weeks. So how that works is, if you take $1 for your first week and you save, and then you take $2 for your second week, $3 for your third week, $4 for your fourth week, so on and so forth. At the end of the year, you will have $1,378, right? Now, let's just say you got your spouse or your significant other or just someone that you want to save money with, a business partner, whoever. You times that times two people, end of the year, you got $2,756. $1 per week, 52 weeks. I mean, $52 is the most money you will spend in 1 week. $52 is the most money that you will spend in 1 week. That won't break anyone's bank. Got it? So, I advise you guys to get to saving. I told y'all this time we was going to be talking about building financial wealth. And we're going to show you guys how to get to it and show you guys some tips on saving and show you guys some tips on investing. So this is one of the tips on saving, and it won't break anyone's bank. You can do it. And each week, if you be disciplined about it, this is what you're looking at. $1,378 in 1 year. You can have a very nice Christmas with that. If you got two people, you can even go out and buy a small vehicle or something. You know what I'm saying? So maybe flip it. You know, whatever you choose to do. But anyway, man, runaway child, flat trucking. We'll be back at y'all with another, just a quick video, you know, to give you guys some insight on some of the stuff that, you know, you should be doing already. If you're not saving, or if you don't have any money to save at the end of your check or the end of your week, you are doing something wrong. You should be able to save at least a certain percentage out of your monies each week or each day or each year, however you choose to save. But you should be able to save something. And like I said, I don't condone saving. I say reinvest, because that's the only way you're going to keep building. If you don't reinvest, you won't keep building. That money you're saving, it will dwindle, because you're giving somebody money each day just for your money to sit there. So, runaway child, and we are out.